We've developed town tours for each of the communities we serve in central Massachusetts and Metro West. We hope you'll find them informative and helpful in your home search. Good luck on your house hunting. The town of Oxford is a small, vibrant community located in southern Worcester County. It was first settled in 1686 by 30 families of Huguenots, members of the Protestant Reformed Church of France. The town is home to many of the original Slater Mills, which were an integral part of the Industrial Revolution. Oxford is located in Worcester County, 10 miles south of Worcester and 44 miles west of Boston. Just over 13,800 people call these 28 square miles home. Route 56 connects North Oxford with points north, and Interstate 395 connects Oxford to Worcester and eastern Connecticut. Present-day Oxford is primarily a residential community with a small mix of industrial and commercial activity. Centered in the middle of the town is a 1,000-acre floodplain and wildlife management area. Excellent schools and strong government are the hallmarks of this typical New England town. You're sure to be pleased by the town's abundance of both historical features and modern-day accomplishments. For more information about this and other towns, visit erakey.com.